here, and today I am playing on the realm Fünfzehn before it was a realm. And I'm playing on my Switch, I'm using the capture card, and the microphone's kind of weird, so I'm gonna be really quiet. Anyways, first I'll show you around the house. Alright, hopefully now you can hear me. I'm sorry, my mic. Mics don't really work on the capture card for some reason. See, it wasn't working earlier. I was trying to record. But anyways, none of your armor stands are transferred. We got this stuff here. Down here, we got all of these. Still not fixed. Still have that back in. Wait, does that room still exist? Yep. You know, this probably still exists on the realm itself. I should show you it. So it used to be a secret room on it. Oh, wait, no. That's right. All of this right... Okay. This right here was a secret thing that I had. Okay? A secret room. And if you guys remember correctly, Spawn, where we have all the rules set up, was this room after I took it down. You can kind of tell by the hallway. Leads through here, and, why am I not dying, first of all? Okay. Well, there's supposed to be an entrance over here somewhere, which there isn't. So, second. Here we go. Anyways, the entrance would actually be right here. As you can tell, it might look familiar. Up here, we would have the beacons. We placed the beacons here, but this originally was a jungle farm. For jungle trees, because we needed a ton of this bridge here. As you can tell, this right here, all of this was removed because of the bridge, and then it made the entrance to the railroad. So, yeah, you can tell. This is what our bridge looked like. The tunnel is not there anymore. Here is Kaz's house. And, yeah, mostly stuff was stolen by Underdude. And there's the map, by the way. I'll show you down this way, and then I'll go to Eastern Fünfzehn later. This was originally going to be the center of the town, so you have this trademark thing, or whatever that is. Supposedly the first mine done better off, and that's not that hard. This is where his automatic farm is, and then we got this, and it's before we fenced off most of people's property. This is where his new house is, but I'm sure he made it a little bit bigger than it looks like here. There's that dock. You can see the bridge is gone. A lot of these trees have been removed. I think they are still there, these exact same ones. Back here was all fenced off, and you can tell if you remember stuff. Back here is where the stable is. And if you head over this direction to the ram's place, he didn't get on until after it was a realm. So there will be nothing here. But you can probably recognize some stuff. I'm sure this is where his mine is, and then over here, he has all this, and he has a path leading up from here, up to his house, which is up here. He's just removed a lot of stuff. And you can tell there's a lot of empty stuff. That house is still there, that whole show you that in a little bit. Crap. Oh yeah, this is also spawned. Well, I'll go back there again later. Our property is actually the same, that portal is just switched out. You've seen this before. Actually, no, you haven't, because when we first started filming videos on it, we got this for our property, and you saw us fill it up and stuff, so, and take it down. So yeah, this is here. The roads were all bad. This is practically the same until I changed some stuff, just to make it look better. We got all this. Terrible, terrible, like, potholes everywhere. You can see that this is unfinished. Or, at least to the date that we're at. Yeah. This is where Southern Fünfzehn is. I guess someone cleared out a ton of trees before we got there. Dr. Z's house looks the same, because he couldn't get on the realm. This was mine and Caleb's, or Seal Union 2016, and we gave it to Ender Dude. So it looks practically the same from all the other pillars. If you can recognize, over here is where the... whatever it's called, village, should be all of this, and there should be like a thing right here. All of this is where the village should be. All right here, all the way until there, and a little bit back further that way. And then you can see that we still haven't covered up the ravine. We've done some of the covering up, but had not the top. Over there is where the game shop should be. Now this is where the bank should be, right where I'm standing. Right here used to be the enchantment shop until we got rid of it. You can tell Fort Hylia, not sure if you saw it before when it had that pillar and everything, but we remodeled it anyways. Ender Dude's first house. You can definitely see resemblances. And the library right here, and the snowman, obviously. I will be getting a boot soon. Here is the shop. Before we extend it upwards. And had anything in here. This is originally 6 barbecues, 2048 or 6 or something, or Joe's house. And it had like another rack and was on fire, and it just looked really bad. He sold him that other house that he has now, the giant spruce mansion that I built. Right here is where, and it looks like there's a huge mountain or a hill here. We just removed all of this, and by me, I mean Seal Union, because I'm pretty sure he did all of that. Or Seal Manga Anime and Games. Make sure to check out his channel. I'll put a link in the description to his channel. It's pretty amazing what we've came to. You can tell. The whole hospital, everything, and then the whole thing would be pushed back that way. Over here, where the bridge is, it goes down here. I don't even have a trident yet, so, or elytra. Around this time is when we were doing the Ender Dragon stuff, so I'm not even sure if we defeated it yet or not. I'm not really sure. Either that or we have, and I still haven't built the shrine yet. Over here is just going to look exactly the same. As you can tell. Now, right over here, if you can tell, all of this, there's a path right here. The movie theater is over here. And all the other stuff. Right here, I don't think we've even shown you yet, but I actually recognize this a lot now. All the windmill. The windmill was built right there. It's pretty tiny, but the windmill actually is pretty big. Some stuff kind of weird. Right here, fishing shop. All the houses going down this way. It seems like, how the heck did you do that if there's barely any room to build all these houses? Yeah, I'm still kind of questioning that as well. You can definitely see a resemblance. And the length that we've gone to do stuff. Now obviously, when you make the world the realm, it makes the world itself separate from the realm. So that's how I still have all of this here. And eventually, if I ever wanted to, I could go back to a really, really old cloud save on the realm. I'm not going to do that. That might mess up everything. Alright, so now we're going to head down this way more. This was originally going to be for our underground railroad subway system. Yeah, we quit on that. This originally right here was actually just a sugarcane farm. I guess I'll go over here and show you Joe's. All of this probably looks exactly like this because we haven't built a lot over here. Actually, right up there is where the court is. Alright, so this I recently patched up. So yeah, patched up this huge hole, and it is way deeper than this. We've got a lot more work on it. All of this was a river, as you can see, especially this is all part of the river. But Joe covered it all up just for his house. As you can tell, nothing is over there leading up to that point, so I'm not going to show you what is over there. His house and everything, if you've never actually seen it because he wants to show it on his own channel, a lot of stuff has changed. He's like made all of these strips of wood and stuff. He barely had anything in here. It's a big house. It took me a while. His aquarium's right here and all that stuff. So yeah, you probably don't even know. Oh, crap. Do not blow up. Okay. I don't know if I'm touching the mic and it's like really loud. I'm not even sure if you can hear me or not. No, it's fast. I'm probably still gonna upload the video anyway. And then over here is part of where the railroad was, as you can see. Where the railroad passes through, leads all the way down here, through the woods. Still nothing built down here yet, like, for both the realm and now. As you can tell, there's like, I don't even know, we haven't even built the first terrible railroad yet. This may look recognizable to you. Right here is the entrance, or his, all of this right here, the entrance to his house, the railroad thing, and, the entrance down to the underwater city, the church, going up to the church, the tree, yeah, a lot of stuff. Anyways, the entrance to his house is right here. It's not there anymore. He got rid of it. This is what his house looks like. But before, it was just, like, actually a mine. And the mine is actually under here somewhere. And then he just had to kind of test here. But he finally fixed it up. This is what it looks like. You can recognize it a lot, because I'm sure he has not changed much. You can see down here a lot of stuff going on. Yeah. It's still a mess down in Fünfzehn. Even when it's a realm. Over here, this is where it leads down to the railroad station. There's a fishing thing right there, and then that one room that he hasn't done yet. And over here, you can see all of the road that we put into here, all the way up to here and all down here. Abby's house is even there. Over here we got the beach house, not even fenced off with the first fence. So yeah, this is what it looks like. I don't even think we have a conduit yet. Let me see. Yeah, we do. That's right. The first conduit. There we go. Wait, as you can tell. The whole building, that house I built, which is over there, looks exactly the same. Never changed to the inside. That is still there. That Western Fünfzehn post office is there, and neither is that. And nothing down there is there. So basically, this is what the realm looked like before it was a realm. So, I hope you enjoyed the video, I hope you can hear me, and if you have any requests or any tips to help with the videos and the microphone stuff,